So we might be going the right way.
We're hiking in here in the dark through like this narrow path that didn't even look like a path, through grass that was overhead high. And the whole time we're talking about all of these, how sketchy it is back here. And then all of a sudden, this guy walks out of the dark and scared the crap out of us.
I think I smelled him before I saw him.
And the guy was like super nice. He gave us directions. And then he gave us this warning. Like, oh, but don't bring too much attention to yourselves.
Yeah.
But we thought we were getting jumped.
Can't wait to see what this place looks like in daylight.
Thank you, Hawaii. Thank you, all the friends back home. Thank you, everybody who sent us out here. We're loving it.
Mahalo. We're gonna have a Sunday party in the country. Well, it could be a lifetime party, you and me. So take a walk down a path that's about head high with grass. It's hard to find your way if you ain't ridden again now. You don't gotta be a looker to look for the right way to go. It ain't about what you got if you're on the right path. Oh, gonna have a Sunday party in the country. Oh, a beach bonfire party, you and me.
Our tent is soaked. We're sleeping with towels as blankets, and those towels are now completely just heavy with water. Last night we had a little bonfire on the beach right here, some jams. Fell asleep next to the fire, and then pretty soon, sometime at like 5 in the morning, it just started to downpour. And I woke up and scrambled to grab everything and jump into the tent. Yeah. It was a great night though. Nate, how was your night last night?
Oh man. It was a little soggy. I actually probably would have stayed drier if I had stayed outside the tent.
He looks like coral almost.
We're saying goodbye to our little campsite right here on the beach.
And if it rains tonight, it ain't gonna put out my fire. It was a long, hot summer. Anyway, it could have gone. But we're spending in the islands, singing the ukulele song.